Hello YouTube, this is my Honda CPF125. It's a little baby bike. Got a wee walk around. Show you what's going on. And there's my new bike, the Fazer. Bearable pen can. Lots of security chaining. Same engine as a Thundercat, methinks. I've put crash bearings on. I've got Chris too. Through the belly pan, which is kind of funny. And then the front brakes. I think these are the same as an R1, but I'm not too sure. It's just random information I pick up. But yeah. Sandbags first again. And I go to this side. That was a weird angle there. There's my new bike. The guy before it, I was to shit out of it because he put the tactics thing and the rear hugger, which is quite fancy. What else did he do? He put the belly pan on. I put the crossing, but he put the belly pan. He took off the Yamaha badges there, which I left off, but I put it in there. So, you know, it's a bit less. It's still low profile-ish. But now it's got some red on it. I like red. Yeah. Okay. Find the gears. Hopefully it'll start. It's been off all day, so... it's gonna die! There's a power band, like after 8, it sort of jumps up to 12, which is interesting. Chris was saying, if I can keep it in the power band, if I can shift up quickly, I can keep it in the power band if I'm going up gears. But normally I shift at like 6, because I'm quite laid back there. Top speed's 140, I think, because after that it's slow, so 140. Pretty cool. Pretty laid back bike, this is backward, because the mirror's on that side. Let's check on that side. A bit stupid. Silly standard apart from that though. Kill switch and shit. Let's put the lock on. Yeah, that's locked up for the night.